Hi, I'm Emily Sirota, and I'm running for re-election to represent House District 9 in the Colorado State Legislature. I believe in healthcare for all, a vibrant public education system from the early years to older adults continuing their education. I believe in gun laws that make sense and protect our communities, livable wages, a clean environment, and laws that protect the most vulnerable members of our society. I'm a mom, a spouse, and a social worker. I'm also a working parent who understands the challenges our Colorado families face. Affordability is a key word in my conversations with our neighbors. The high cost of childcare, unaffordable health insurance, skyrocketing housing costs for renters and homeowners, and wages that don't keep pace with the ever-rising cost of living. When I tuck my children into bed at night, I think of the world that awaits them, and I know that there is no time to waste in addressing these challenges that we face. My parents instilled in me the value of hard work. If a job is worth doing, it should be done right. I've never shied away from putting in the extra effort to ensure that this work is done to the best of my ability. As your state representative, I will fight with you for healthcare for all, a strong public education system from preschool through the university system, a clean environment, affordable housing, and a safe and just society. I'm Emily Sirota, and I ask for your vote so that together we can continue to build a Colorado that works for all of us.